how long I've been on this game, because they added a whole new update recently where you can actually change the appearance of Clive and his allies. Access the hideaways. Hideaway to get to that? Really? So where am I? Oh hell no, yeah, we're using this. Oh, that's clean. And then weapons you can actually...
and lumps, the lot of them.
How are you doing? Quick look.
Yeah,
Think you can help?
We'll deal with that later. I don't think we have anything for her.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Your benefactors are a generous lot.
Yeah, I meant 10 more for that.
Come again. I may have more for you.
How do you split the sea?
Trouble with your gear, or... So, will it be?
That's a new one. I'm good on that. Oh, but I have enough for this, though.
No scratches, right? That it? Fine.
Okay, so...
Still alive, are ya? That grey lump.
Wait, y'all read that?
No.
Okay.
Take care.
Ah, shoot.
Aye, it's a dangerous world out there.
And you got nothing that I need.
It'd better all be here. It's rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. It's rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that.
Does because it did never activate, so I don't know what
finished are you.
Says upon KO, but like I've died before and you didn't never activate it, and I still have the thing. I still have it, so I don't know exactly what triggers it. Back here. Okay. See old Fit Josh. True. Nah, he's got more of the red there than the black. Alright. We have to head all the way over there. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need to make sure I save this stuff.
You were right, Joshua.
Yeah. Ooh, look at... Yo, look at Ambrosia.
Fly, Ambrosia.
That just looks mad now.
But he's up ahead.
What now?
Be safe.
Is there no peace for a dying man?
What happened here?
The ether floods made savage beasts of my companions. And those faithless orcs, I knew they weren't to be trusted. We were told that they would stay loyal to our cause. Something commanded their loyalty. But it was not us.
It's a wonder they stayed faithful for so long.
Perhaps they sensed our downfall. The king is gone. Our nation in ruins. What becomes of us loyal pawns now? Sworn to a shattered throne. Fuck Walud. Dead king and his god. Fuck this withered shithole. The floods do not affect you. You are a bearer, albeit one who's lost his brand. Pray, hear me, brother. Will you grant this pawn his final wish? Will you lay my dying soul to rest?
Of course. What do you need?
Finally, some luck. Beyond the castle walls, towards Stonehere, there is a forest, Neverturn. My parents are buried upon a bluff, nestled amongst the trees. Theirs was the only love I ever knew. I was torn from them in life, but perhaps I can return to them in death. Take my ring. See that it rests beside their bones.
May you find peace at last.
Music? Yo, their renditions of the original, of the original Final Fantasy theme is crazy.
You deserve a rest. Don't tell me. The only way to the capital
is through that gate, just as you surmise.
There's an army down there, Joshua.
Yes. But I don't see any dominance.
Great. So, in order to get to there, I gotta take out all these guys here. Fun.
Come on.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Right over. hate facing that boss. Oh, 44. Let's go. Yeah. Joshua felt that one.
We can rest here if you like.
Don't worry. I'll be fine.
That I dealt. Okay.
Look, Clive.
By the Founder, the place is a fortress.
Even any bodies. One could almost believe the whole kingdom had turned to Kashyyyk.
Yeah. Okay, and I believe that's one of the hunted beasts. To go to that corner there.
Straight home now. He'll be able to see all the way to Stone here. As fine a resting place as any man could hope for. Reunited with those he loves at last.
Yeah, bro.
Does it bother you that we haven't heard a single human sound?
Everything about this place bothers me.
Don't get surrounded.
Yeah, that music can keep going. It don't matter.
Calm before the storm.
There's only one way into that city. Across the bridge. Through the main gate. Right into the midst of whatever is left of the late king's army. Are you ready for this?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Dead bodies.
What the hell happened here?
I dare not think. A stroke of good fortune, perhaps?
I hope you're right.
So do I.
Has claimed them all.
Let's get away.
still under this one. Facing into an arena. Not behemoth, bro.
That's a behemoth.
Oh. I'd be mad enough to tame such a beast.
Anybody who knows me knows literally me playing Final Fantasy. I hate facing this bastard here. As a matter of fact, I already have a video recently with the Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII reunion that came out in the last year. I had to face this bastard. I never rage quit so fast. Well, it wasn't so fast, but I rage quit badly in that video because of the bull crap that this thing had. I hate facing this thing.
Well, what are we waiting for?
I knew it, bro. Stay behind him.
Where's Charlie?
Now, wow, okay. Is this the way you're doing?
Thank you.
trust me. I'm your shield, remember?
Not him trying to absorb it. Himself. Like, I'm confused.
Quickly, before we're cut off for good.
If it is like the others, the entrance to the inner sanctum will be at the foot of the crystal. We're almost there.
That.
This gate here is open.
Dagger destroyed. Alright. Oh, we got a big arena. What am I facing here? Actually, I should have enough now for that. Yep. Blight stands for? Why did I say Blight stands for?
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
guy behind me. Nice work, Josh. I'm just shredding people now. Okay, there's like two ways here. Thank you.
Oh, what?
Farewell.
Question was answered.
I just needed to replenish. There we go.
There are so many. Focus, Joshua. We're not done yet.
Just like San Media address. I said send me the address. One sec again, dude. Like, I don't know how y'all do this, man.
Clive.
Of course there's more. There's always fucking more.
More? I've had enough. Who's left?
There's no end to them.
The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
I'm sorry, did this ship just take out a wall? Let's go. Oh, look at my queen right now. Let's go, Jill. Oh, not Bahamut. Yeah. Let's go.
She's not alone.
Surprised to see us.
Ooh, the frame rate.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid.
Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit.
Your uncle bade me give you a message. Listen to your heart and guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all.
Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion, please.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundations, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished...
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
I think this is the point of no return, I guess.
I don't suppose there's a weapon set to make you change your mind. So I'll just tell you to stay safe. None won't take kindly to losing a best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way to Ash.
And we wouldn't want to anger old Nan.
You mean, you'll buy some off us? Let me show you me wares.
You have nothing that I want. Other than probably potions and whatnot. Yeah.
Thank you. Is there anything else you need? You've got everything you need then. Done then? No.
Okay.
I couldn't have made it this far without you, Torgal.
If Sid were here today, I reckon he'd be proud of you, Clive.
He'd be proud of us all.
Drew, the realest one here, bro. Dion?
There is still much I would learn of your tale, once this day is done. Until then, all who might come between me and such knowledge shall answer to my spear.
I do not envy them.
See what I'm saying? The realest one! Yo, I rate Dion, bro.
Each parting brings the hope of reunion. I missed you, Clive.
I missed you too.
Yeah, I ain't gonna hold you. Yo, the new outfits are hidden, bro. Okay. Let me save before the madness happens.
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the day, we must all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
We've fought long and hard for this moment. Sid's dream, our dream, is within our grasp.
We need only endure this final trial, and we shall, together.
You all know what it is that awaits us beyond this gate. And we shall face it together.
Aye.
Our host would rather we remain. I will stay them.
We will stay them. Go!
Just don't keep us waiting.
Thank you. Joshua! Joshua! Wake up!
Clive, is that you? This isn't stone here.
Welcome to our darkness. A rift between worlds wherein your kind might reflect.
Show yourself!
Grave and many are the sins of man. And we would have you know them. All of them. As fate has seen fit to deliver you home, consider this our welcoming gift.
It would seem we are trapped.
And the only way out is through Ultima.
We find him, and we leave.
That entire scene, I'm gonna have to watch it on post.
Extent of your transgressions, we must go back to the beginning. When the world was still young, we visited upon it a miracle, magic, and in its light did all life flourish. For this boon would prove heavy. A pall descended upon the land, painting the horizon black as night. Though we labored to forestall its spread, in this one endeavor we stood powerless. And so we fled, that we might endure, endure, that we might discover a means of salvation.
Magic that caused the blight. What of the mother crystals?
I expect he'll tell us soon enough.
Salvation, alas, was not readily to be had. First, we would require a land unvisited by the stain of corruption. An unprecedented journey lay before us, one beyond the limits of our fleshly bodies. And so we cast them off. Thus, stripped to our very spirit, did we find our new paradise. A land as pure as driven snow, Valisthea. There would the true work begin, for the black crept yet behind us. And soon did we arrive at a solution, the illness having spread to every organ. There was but one escape from this fate. To start afresh.
With a new world. The one for which Barnabas labored. A paradise free from the blight where his God awaits. And where, if we only forfeit our wills and abandon everything we hold dear, humanity can join him. So, Ultima would have us follow in the footsteps of the King.
And follow we shall.
for now.
Valisthea was replete with ether, and we had only to place jewels in her crown to claim it. Acquiring the second, however, demanded creativity. And so I cast forth the seeds of humanity.
You created us.
Is that not what gods do? We sowed the seeds for you, Muthos, all that you might one day blossom. And our future thus secured, we thought to slumber, though that would prove a grave mistake. For it was as we slept that man committed his greatest sin. He awoke. Alone in a world bereft of his god's radiance, he stumbled blindly, desperate for guidance. Finding no light, he sought to kindle his own. And from that single errant impulse was his will born. Having discovered himself at last, man turned his eyes inward and found he desired evermore that which only magic might afford. So wars were waged and brothers slain for custody over that dwindling resource. And the land, she wept tears of black.
You would condemn us for this. Surely he cannot be so blind to his own hypocrisy.
Not blind, just unwilling to admit the truth. Though we are one and the same.
Saved by you. It is what you were born to do. Why we nursed you and fed you as your own mother should have. And now that you are fully grown, our Muthos, it is time at last for you to serve your purpose.
To right your wrongs. If our sin is wanting to survive, then you are as marked by it as we are. The fault is yours. Our wills were born because you abandoned us. And now, you would have us forfeit them. All for a place in your new paradise.
Do you imagine yourselves worthy of one? Mankind has no place in our world. Is this truly so difficult to comprehend? We only ever require you, Muthos, when the time comes to bid this wretched realm farewell. None shall follow, none shall remain.
What do you mean, none?
This is our world. Once the land's rebirth is complete, humanity will have served its purpose. Why would we continue to suffer that which has caused us so much vexation?
Because the land doesn't belong to you. It belongs to us all!
What?
That is where you are mistaken. You own nothing but your precious will.
This man just shut off his power.
Brother.
I can't do this alone.
And you don't have to.
I grow weary of your descent. Now you must learn that this master will not tolerate disobedience.
My friends. My family. We have all suffered, all fought to survive. This world may be flawed. It may be broken. But it's all we have. And if we can't share it, I see only one other choice. You have to go.
Yep.
You may have created us, Ultima. But it's time we lived on our own terms. This isn't your world anymore. It's us.
Bow down, offenders. Hearts disdained.
Whoa. Oh, that took half my health!
Yeah. be sublimed through gainstanding.
Right.
Only with heads hung low is penance paid. O wretched mortals incapable even of contrition, in fitting season shall we reap our harvest.
Yeah.
chance. And still you would raise your hand against the Lord.
What now? The darkness bends.
What in the world?
He means to end us.
It wouldn't be the first time. Let's make it his last.
Your fate is inexorable. Surrender the vessel unto the darkness. Surrender it unto us.
Running away from me, buddy.
away from the smoke. You wanted this.
Your struggles have made you strong, yet your soul remains heavy with sin. Absolution is nigh. Repent, and all shall be forgiven.
Tell me, Clive, how many lives have you saved since taking my name?
Fewer than we have ruined. Wherever we go, we leave a sea of tears in our wake.
These are the wages of your will, son.
What good are our choices when all they ever bring, all they will ever bring, is death?
There's no atoning, Clive. No matter how hard you try.
So why not leave it all behind?
Leave it all behind.
No, I was not sure I hadn't smoked yet.
Please, won't somebody save me? Won't anybody love me?
I yearn, yet still she is not mine. Have I not given enough?
From will is born desire, and it is this which consumes you, rendering you incomplete.
Do you not see how the world bends and warps under the weight of your hungering hearts?
What if it could all just go away? Just go away.
Clive!
This is real. Wake up. It's time to go home, Clive.
Clive.
That's right. You're my brother.
Brother.
Once more, lest you forget.
My name is Clive. Clive Rosfield. Look, Ultima.
Even here, the light of the vessel's will cannot be quenched. And the Phoenix, his trespass should not have been possible. Not possible unless... unless he has been with Muthos all along. The mark of the Phoenix, emblazoned upon his heart, made manifest by the power of will alone. The power of creation. Can it be? Are their wills truly so potent?
Are you still talking?
I'm saying, bruh.
Damn it, Clive. Wake up.
That.
Sorry to wake you, but I think it may be time to leave. This place.
And once again, does my creation stray from the path laid before it? Steeped in conceit, you fancy yourself a god. You embrace Logos. But we will put an end to this hubris.
What are you talking about?
In the halls of origin, does our true power quicken? And there shall you be made complete. Soon, Muthos, soon you will discover how little you know of suffering. Crystals are no more, yet in their silence a new song rings, its chorus building, a crescendo as it enters its final movement, stirring those long aslumber to waking and back to their origin.
Crystals cracked. So where the hell are they? Oh, fuck me.
Is that ether?
What in good Grieger's name is going on?
This is wrong.
Are we back?
Clive! Joshua!
Jill! Is everyone all right?
We're fine. What happened?
Too much to explain here.
Mate! We're leaving! Now! Everyone, fall back to the ship!
I will be with you anon.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Why does this man have so much sauce? Like, I don't understand. Holy, bro.
Drake's spine, and I'm going to need Otto's help.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to stop it here. So, I will have to come back later tonight. Kind of finish this off. But, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this recording slash stream. If you did, for my YouTube viewers, don't forget to hit that like button, comment, and share. Definitely subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the finale when I put that up. But yeah, I'm gonna be heading out. You guys have a good one, and deuces.